Hey people, it's Saturday, July 25th, it's 6:07 p.m. and it's a very hot 30 degrees Celsius. And I'm walking through Allan Gardens Park right now, heading north. And I think I'm just going to walk without any real plan. And I'm going to try and hit some streets that I've never walked down before, or at least not on any of my videos. For instance, this street straight ahead here, I've never walked down this street in any of my videos, so now's the time to do it. So yeah, I hope you just enjoy this sort of random walk on a nice sunny summer day. Two pigeons fighting. Something you don't see very often. Thank you. any place where I see shade, that's where I'm gonna walk. The car so quiet, I had no idea it was coming. Did not make a sound. Where's that shade? Okay. This looks like a dead end, but I've been through here before, so I know there's a way out. However, I've never been through here in any of my videos, though. That's right, you're seeing all the secret shortcuts that only a local resident would know about. Oh, wait a second, there's a fence up here that was not there before. Is there a... Oh boy, I might have to climb this fence. We'll see. Because this fence was not here before, I can guarantee that. I've been through here more than a few times. Why, oh why, would they put this fence here? Why? Alright, well, I'm gonna have to do some fence climbing. So I'm just gonna put the camera down, climb the fence, and then grab the camera again. Ta-da! There you go. First time I've climbed a fence in any of my videos. I guess they got tired of people using that as a shortcut. And maybe, you know, doing illegal things in that little alleyway or something, who knows. Alright, in keeping with the theme, as far as I know, I've never walked down this particular stretch of Jarvis Street in any of my videos before. I guess this section is this called Ted Rogers Way, or was that on the other side of this building? Because I know Jarvis Street sort of becomes Ted Rogers Way once it crosses Bloor. I think it's on the other side though. Okay, so this is Ted Rogers Way, this section. Once you pass that little curve intersection up there that I went through, it becomes Ted Rogers Way. And right, and that part that splits off at that intersection goes underneath Bloor Street. There's a bridge just up ahead, and it becomes Mount Pleasant Road. Now I'm on Bloor, which I have walked down in many videos. Not so much this section of Bloor, but I have definitely done this section in a few videos. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a street up ahead that I've never walked down before. This place always has the most immaculately landscaped grounds. The grass looks like it's fake. And there's always so many nice flowers and stuff. You know, if you're into that kind of thing. And that's the Manulife building, for those who are wondering. Alright, so now we're going down here. Once again, a street I've never done before. Actually, I've never walked down the street ever before, video or no video. This is my first time walking down this street ever. This is just the extension of Church Street, which I've walked along the main part of Church Street many times, but never this part. Thank you. gonna see if I can cross the street to the shady side. I have the sun beating in my face on this side. Alright, let's do it. Much better. Never walked down this street before, but I can see it's a dead end, so I'm not gonna bother. This part of Davenport Road, I think I have done maybe once in the video before, but going in the other direction. So, first time going in this direction. There's another dead-end street. It's kind of an interesting-looking little street, though. Uh-oh, here comes the sun. Now it looks like I have to cross to the other side to get away from the sun again, from this side. All right, now as far as I know, I've never done a video on this part of Davenport Road before. So once again, this is a first. We're basically skirting the northern edge of downtown right now. This is kind of a mix of, you know, some old commercial developments, some old residential buildings, and some new residential towers which are just starting to creep into this part of town. So it's densifying. I'm gonna go down here because it looks all nice and shady. And once again, never been down here before in my life. So this is the Annex neighborhood we're coming into. I have done a walking video of the Annex before, where I went all through various streets around the neighborhood. Just not this street in particular though. lots of amazing old houses in this neighborhood. Especially these houses with the turrets. They're kind of like a very common housing style in the Annex neighborhood. And yes, these houses are insanely expensive, basically being in this mature, healthy residential neighborhood right on the very edge of downtown. You can get a shot of the CN Tower. Look straight ahead towards the Yorkville neighborhood. the fraternity house. We're at the edge of the University of Toronto campus as well here. Another great turret house. I'm purposely going down the streets in this walk through the annex that I did not go down in my other video of the annex. Thank you. Okay, this is the longest light ever. Here's some classic bay and gable houses. The high peaked roofs like that, that's a signature Toronto housing style. Don't really see that anywhere else. Maybe a few here and there scattered around some places around Toronto like Hamilton. We're just about to hit Bloor Street here, so I think I'll end the video here. Just about at the 1 hour mark. So yeah, I walked down plenty of streets I've never done before in any video, and quite a few I've never walked down before in my life, and or ever, for any reason, so. Well, that's a nice apartment building. So yeah, if you enjoyed this little walk down mysterious streets, by all means, like, comment, subscribe, share, tell your friends. All of the above. And hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. I post at least once a week, sometimes twice. So yeah, keep checking back because, as always, I will continue. Thank you.